Today we will learn how to make large pom-pom. I have this cardboard, but better if you have more soft. Here I 6 inches. I have like kids puzzle. I use this one. Any cardboard you can use. 6 inches. And we can start. And then wrap around your yarn. Like this. Continue. Here I wrap around 200 times. And then we need piece of yarn. But if you have a soft cardboard, it will be more easy. And then make a knot here in the middle. And again. And then here around all we need to cut with sharp scissors. And continue. When this done, then we make it like this. Then we cut this off. Very large pom-pom. And then you can cut here. To make all accurate. You can see where need. Pom-pom, nice large pom-pom is ready.